Well, guys, we got to show you the sad parts too. Unfortunately, our crayfish died. It molted and just didn't make it.